can say goodbye. Even though the pain and heartache seems to follow me wherever I go, though I try and try to hide my feelings, they always seem to show. Then you try to sink your teeth in me, and I always have to say no. Tell me why. Is it so that I never can say goodbye? No, 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 I never can say goodbye. Every time I think I've had enough, I stop heading for the door. There's a very strange vibration that's gonna sink me right to the core. It says, turn around, you fool. You know you love him more and more. Tell me why. Is it so? Don't wanna let you go. I never can say goodbye, girl. Ooh, ooh, baby. I never can say goodbye. No, 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 no. I never can say goodbye, girl. Ooh, baby. I never can say goodbye. No, 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 no.
Alright, let me find this out. On social media at Kidz in Charge and on our website, kidsincharge.com. KidzinCharge.com. And we have our new CDs for sale on our website and here.
Thank you. So how long have you guys been performing?
About 2 years.
2 years. So what made you want to get into like the music business?
Well, I saw on the radio that there were a lot of kids songs that kids could listen to and kids could enjoy. So we wanted to bring back the time where there can be music for kids and parents to enjoy that doesn't have anything inappropriate in the song.
Well, that's awesome, and I think that's such a great plan, such a great idea. So before you guys go, tell us where we can find you on social media and where we can get your music.
You can find us at social media, at Kidz in Charge, and on our website, kidsincharge.com, kidsincharge.com, because we have released a new CD. It's available for purchase on our website, and we have it here. So
also, we'll make sure...